of the game. Let's throw it over to Erin Torrejon from DLSU. Go ahead, Erin.
We had a good start. Now we have to end strong. This is now the main goal for the Archers coming into the second half, as Coach Franz still tells the boys that they can even perform better by simply not being selfish. He also points out that the boys have to take advantage of the little things like capitalizing on the fast break. Lastly, Coach Franz keeps stressing on the boys that they can't be lazy and they still have to come and meet. You have just witnessed the DLSU Anima Squad and the NU Pep Squad at this halftime cheer dance presentation, brought to you by Samsung, with Samsung Imagination Lives. Stay tuned for more UAAP Season 72 action only here at
But I don't understand why. See, it's burning me to hold on to this. I know this is something I gotta do, but that don't mean I want to. What I'm trying to say is that I love you. I feel like this is coming to an end, and it's better for me to let it go now than hold on and hurt you. I gotta let it burn.
It's gonna burn for me to say this. It's coming from my heart. It's been a long time coming.